Hey guys, welcome back to another part of, well, my Left 4 Dead playthrough. So, last time we were in Death Toll campaign, now we're gonna play the Dead Air campaign. Gonna play on normal, playing as Zoe. Let's get started. Yeah. So, we're gonna get started with this, so. Alright.
I'm a little tired.
Had a long day, so. The day I'm recording this, or night, I should say, I was out and about,
that
so.
Plane's headed right for the airport. Maybe they're still evacuating.
The C-130 is nice flying.
I hate planes.
So what I do right here first is I do this.
Grenade! Fire in the hole!
I do this just to make sure I get all the bad guys. Oh, I haven't used a cricket bat yet. Let's see.
Grenade!
Take that. And yeah.
Through the greenhouse.
As you can see here, we need to get to the airport. That's where we need to be. And as you can see here, I killed all the bad guys with pipe bombs just so I don't have to fight them when I get out there. It makes everything a lot easier.
I'm reloading.
As you can see here, we're on rooftops, so you gotta be careful, because you could fall if you're really fast. If you fall off the edge, you could die, so yeah. Oh, jockey! Guys! Thank you. Aha! W for me, because I used a cricket bat.
Through here. Reloading.
Reloading.
Sure you can, Zoe.
Don't shoot that car.
All right.
Safe house. Just
this
ahead.
Is not a bad level, actually. It's actually pretty chill. Most first levels are usually very chill, so.
Guys, get inside.
Get inside.
Sweet.
There you go. Oh, I did pretty good as killing the infected. Yep. Melee fight was me. Oh, three people died with me. That's cool. Okay. So now we're starting up the next level.
Reloading.
What? like I said, each level is different. It can go really well, or it can go really bad, depending on... I guess it depends on what your planning is, and if you're not planning, you know, what you're gonna do, then yeah, it could end badly if you don't know what you're doing, or if you fuck around for a while, yeah. Okay. Okay, let me just... There you go, I killed the charger.
Weapons here.
Sometimes you would get a tank here. Okay. Here's what I usually do. I usually put a gas can there, and I usually put one. So you just. And I usually put one over here, so that way I could set up a bit of a trap, so that will kill the infected. So.
Get ready, guys. Here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna hit there, and I'm also gonna hit there now. See, it's usually very helpful. It helps, guys. Thank you. Yeah, a smoker can do that if you're not careful.
Smoker!
They can be very sneaky. And there is a witch. I'm gonna turn off my light because I don't want to get bitch slapped. Oh, Jockey! There we go. I don't need you, Jockey.
It's down, let's go.
Okay. Perfect.
Witch!
If the witch is in my way, I'm just gonna kill her. Okay, I'm gonna be really quick and go all the way over here. Hopefully, nobody pisses her off.
Don't make the witch angry.
Okay, that's good. No one pissed her off. She wasn't in my way. I mean, I could headshot her with this, no problem.
Watch out! Over.
I have a feeling we're gonna have a tank here somewhere. I just know it.
Whoa, nice shot.
There you go. Okay, so we don't have to worry about the witch anymore. Wonder where the tank is gonna be, if the tank's gonna be in this level. Yep. Okay. So we're just gonna Is a tank going to be here?
Almost at the airport. Don't shoot that.
I called it. I knew a tank was going to be here.
Tank!
Well, the... Oh, I forgot to grab a med kit. Oh my goodness, I just noticed I forgot. I thought I had it. God damn it. Why do I forget sometimes? I mean, that's actually happened before where I forgot a med kit before I leave, because when I realize I need to heal up, I'm like, okay, I gotta heal, and then all of a sudden I forgot my med kit. I'm like, what the hell? I thought I grabbed it, but I guess I wasn't thinking straight and just want to get straight into the chapter. But we didn't do too bad as a tank slayer. We did alright, but still, could have been better. Well, I killed the most special infected, which is awesome. So we're going to be starting this area. I'm going to switch to this. Yeah, sometimes the AI director would like to, you know, see you die, and other times they don't really care. They just want to see you succeed. Oh crap, there's a tank. Helping him. Ooh, chainsaw. Okay.
We can burn.
Okay, we're gonna burn this barricade.
Here they come.
Reloading.
Grenade.
There you go, I'm just gonna throw pipe bomb there.
Boomer!
Zoe.
Oh, sorry. Oh, spitter. Okay, that's not good. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Come on. Holy fuck. Took a lot of my health. Okay, I can live with this.
Reloading.
I'm only gonna heal up if I have to, but I try not to.
Reloading.
Weapons here.
Damn, that acid took a lot.
Watch out.
Oh, are you kidding me, a witch? Okay.
Can you turn off that light?
I'm gonna run past her. And I'm gonna see if anyone pisses her off.
Witch!
That witch is
reloading.
Not happy.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
Did you make it?
I know Bill was one of the boys was gonna piss me. Well, pissed them off, so...
Hey, there's weapons over here!
I knew it. If I had a shotgun, I would have killed her, but... Yeah, I appreciate Francis for healing me, so...
The airport!
Reloading!
I hope this isn't the plane we saw.
No, it's not the plane that you saw, Zoe. It isn't.
There's the sky bridge!
I usually get a tank here most of the time when I play, but... But it doesn't look like this time because we had a tank earlier.
Grenades here!
Oh, crap.
Don't shoot that car!
Alright, let's go in here.
Let's go through here.
My foot's itchy. Okay, I'm staying away from the acid.
Reloading. Look over here.
I smell a smoker.
Oh crap, there's a jockey.
Weapons here. Charger. Charger.
All right.
Safe house across. Healing, cover me. Everyone inside! Sweet.
There we go. Oh, I did pretty good as a tank slayer. That's awesome. The day I'm recording this, I had Subway for dinner. It was pretty good. There we go. So, we're going through these offices. I've never been on a plane. I've been to an airport, but not on a plane. I'm just gonna do this just to kill any remaining enemies that are around there. Just cause, you know, I don't want to be dealing with them. But it usually really helps. It kills any enemies I can't see. Cause I can't see if there's any enemies around.
Weapons here!
Cover!
Holy hell. I didn't see the charger. Wonder if we'll get a tank here. Sometime we might not. Well, we got a witch. So.
Weapons here.
Of course she has to be in my fucking way. Well, I'm gonna. Well, fuck it. I'm just gonna. Well, I only have to startle the witch if she's, like, in my way, which she was, and I knew it, so.
Good.
Phew, okay. That was pretty easy. Alright. Yeah, I didn't do too much damage to the witch. I only had to distract her so I can get her out of my way. If I had the shotgun, I would have, you know, went up and shoot her in the head. Oh, there's a spitter acid. I really hate that. There we go. skill.
Hunter!
Where's the tank? Guys, focus on the goddamn tank. Yeah, he's on fire. Jockey's back here. Where's the jockey? I hear a smoker, but... Where's the tank? Oh, crap. And there's a jockey. Oh, crap. That wouldn't have not been good if that hit me. Okay, let's... Yeah, he's on fire. Yeah, he's on fire, baby. Okay, I'm gonna heal quickly. Okay, let's get in quickly. There we go, see? That was dead air. Pretty easy, I handled it pretty well. There were a few choke points, but other than that, it was a pretty good run on this. Like, pretty good run on this campaign. Yep, survivors have escaped. Killed five hunters, 5 boomers, 2 smokers, 3 chargers, 2 jockeys, 4 spitters. I didn't kill any tanks, but... Alright. Alright, that was Dead Air. Pretty easy. I personally enjoyed that. So, yep. That's it for now. So, next time we'll be playing through, next time we'll be playing through, Blood Harvest, so I'll see you guys next time.